What is going on, guys? GTA is coming at you with another video, and today we're doing Truck Simulator Ultimate. So before I like to get started, let's leave a like, comment, subscribe, and leave a video, comment down in the comment section down below. This is part 2 of a video I did the first time, but I eventually ran out of space. So I am redoing the video first and start. So as I did in the first time, I'm going to show you guys around the app a little bit. I had to complete at least 3 tutorials before I had to get trucking. I had to create my own company. I had to hire some employees for that company, and I called that company GTA was trucking, as you can see. So you basically choose your avatar, choose the truck logo, all that fun stuff. Over here is the job market, which is realistic as shit, because we are in a logistics crisis. Over here's the garage. This is the truck I'm using. As you can see, it's pretty dirty. It needs to be clean. Definitely put some work in here. So you guys, I got 2 new truck wash today. So if you hit, I think it's my trucks, and you hit select here, show. Now, I can customize my truck. Once I hit customize, and this is all the customizations, you know, some different lights, maybe different bull bars, the wheels. I haven't done the wheels yet. The accessories, such as this, the cab and all that, skins. I have downloaded the skin, it's my thumbnail, or my PFP for YouTube, but I can't seem to apply it, so yeah, I think I need to clean the truck first. I don't know. So this is my truck. You can see all the trucks that come here from the garage. And let's go to American trucks. All the trucks on the bottom bar right here. That's really this guy. This is 234k. I don't think I will be buying that for a driver in my company because I only have 10.1k. So yeah, let's go see the European trucks. I haven't seen the European trucks yet. To buy a vehicle in this category, you must create an FC. Okay, cool, good to know. So for now, I only have American trucks. So let's go to the job market, get us a job. And as the rule goes, we take whatever's making the most. So right now, TSU is making the most, and it's backpacks. Ooh, actually, Cargill is making the most from Inglewood to Lakeland. Let's take that. I had the weather in San Mateo on random, as usual. And I really hope I don't run out of space for this video. Alright, so you hit accept. And it's all accepted. And that is one dirty girl. Let's go here. And let him shoot off a bit. I can see. Let's start the truck. And let's go pick this truck. Let me see if I can adjust that mirror. Checking, just uploaded the video. He's live right now. I still can't see the trailer though. So let's hope for the best and we'll put this in reverse. I'm blind backing this. I don't know why I'm you know what? Let's turn around. I don't want to blind back on this if I don't have to. There you go. And we're bringing our landing gear up now. Alrighty, we're connected.
Let's get started. Drive safe.
Alright, let's get on the road. I really should have had my four-wheels on the entire time to come in the yard, but I guess it is what it is.
Turn right.
Coffee here. Then like, okay, I got a straight wheel, so I don't need to carry please. Oh, that light was green. You can kiss my ass. Kiss my white cracker ass. Now let's get into that one here. Good light. Coffee.
Continue straight.
Street, so... Top way to enter around the body is using your left signal. Alright. And then, top way exiting around about is using your right signal. Ah, two. And then, I'm going to pump it up to gear four, driving my gear out a bit, driving the gears. your side. Get in the hammer lane. And we're trucking. I need a truck left. Riddling Hammerling. Riddling Hammerling. That's just starting to help.
Yeehaw. Exit right.
Okay. Trucking. Oh look, it was Amtrak. You know, for an American road system, these roads are awfully European. Alright, let's hope I can find a truck wash along the way and watch this dude again. Holy fucking shit. It's supposed to be a white truck, but yet it's black. Oh lord. Oh dear, let me. Love the different notes. Now I got a little congested over here. I'm gonna keep my adjustments. Mind my P's and Q's. Truck wash up in the right. Sure, I'm gonna just see if there's a truck wash. Nope. That was a waste of time. Ah, no trip wash. No continuous. To make it through the power of parking lot. And that's the end. This game is only in here. It's a good show. I'm going to call it a truck wash. And then we'll come back and we'll see that. I'm ready to take my trip. Cause it's slower than you know what. quick and louder in a world, baby. There's a truck washer for a minute. That's it. Let's get off this truck. Gas, groceries. Alright, here's the truck wash. Mission complete, we found one. Can you wash my truck? There you go. We're gonna have a nice trip. And she's white again. So let's find a way out of this truck stop. All you got to do is follow the air. Top of my tanks of coffee. Put my hammer right back down. 18 miles, I love that song. See, follow the arrows. Not as hard as people think it is. It's really another shift when you're on a downhill, but. And on the lead. And lead again. Gear 5. Kind of ruins your gears.